If you want to move the photos and videos from the Android device internal memory to the SD card, then what you need to do is you need to at first access all the files which are present in your Android device. Now you can use a file explorer app such as ES Explorer. In my case, I am using Samsung Note 8. So what I will do is I will go to the Samsung folder, I will go to my files, and from here I can access all the images, videos and all the files which I have in my Note 8. So if I want to move images, I will select images, I'll go to camera, and from here I will tap and hold to select the picture which I want to move. I can select multiple pictures from here, and then what I will do is I will tap on this menu option here, move, and then I will select SD card. From here I have to choose a folder and then select done. Now the files or the pictures has moved to the SD card. Similarly, if I want to move the videos, what I will do is I will again go to this Samsung folder, my files, and I will go to videos. Then from here what I will do is I will select a video which I want to move. For example, this is the video. I will select and hold it so that it will be selected, and then I will tap on this menu option, move, and then I will select SD card and then select the folder and select done. Now the video has moved to the SD card. So this is how you can move photos and videos from the SD card to the internal memory in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.